Butte Home Health and Hospice offering a free advanced care planning workshop in Chico next week. And we have Chaplain Bronson Pittman here with us today to talk about it, as well as community educator Erica Peterson. Thank you both for being here today.
Thank you. We appreciate it.
Well, let's explain to people a little about what will be taking place.
Okay. So November is National Home Care and Hospice Month. So Butte Hospice is celebrating by hosting our second annual Five Wishes presentation and workshop. It will be held at our office at 10 Constitution Drive next Wednesday, the 20th, from 12 to 1 p.m. And it is important to RSVP because space is very limited.
Okay.
So we will be presenting the five wishes in detail, as well as helping assist with any questions or even completion of the form. The five wishes is a type of advanced care document that's used throughout the United States. It covers personal, spiritual, medical, and legal wishes all in one document.
Okay, it's very important to take care of this before it's too late to voice what you want.
It is, because if you do not state your wishes in advance, then it leaves family members with confusion, often conflict, and guilt, as they have to make decisions that you haven't expressly stated in your advance directive. So it guides family members in fulfilling your wishes, as if you reach a point in your healthcare where you're unable to make them yourself.
And it can be quite complicated, I know, maneuvering and such. So this is where Five Wishes comes in. And again, this is a free workshop that's taking place, right?
Yes, it's no cost to the community. We provide the copies of that and walk through the various components of the Five Wishes, and really helps to deal with all of a person's life, not only their physical care, but emotional and spiritual care as well. So that they'd establish a legacy with their family that can carry on after our own passing, that will one day come to each of us.
Peace of mind for both the person being cared for and the caregivers and the family. So yeah, definitely not something you want to put off, and great opportunity here. I want to thank you both for being with us today.
We appreciate it very much. Thank you.
We'll be back with more in just a moment.